kia ocenjia wariera nikigirire thiko ya gatatu na ni thiko ya muthia kigomano giki kirehete hamwe atongoria kuma mafururi matiganite theini wa gitaru kia Africa odumwe na kuma nja wa Africa kigomano giki gigitanyo kuheana kihonia kia mathina maria amakoretwo makigomira Africa na makiria hari ocenjia wariera atongoria matanyito gwikiranira kirore kia maria mekwiguithanirio
We need to have a conversation about Africa's potential. Why? Because we have been profiled negatively. The continent of disease, war, poverty. But we are stepping forward to say, look here, Africa is the continent with 60% of the world's renewable energy assets. Whether you talk about wind, whether you talk about solar, geothermal, hydropower. Number two, we're saying Africa is the continent that has 40% of the world's critical minerals for energy transition. Whether you talk about nickel, cobalt, lithium, manganese, this is where those reserves are.
We hear you, President Ruto, and dear friends, when you say that Africa's first priority is to grow your economy, yes, and lift as many people as possible out of poverty, yes, you're so right. Climate action is part of the solution. You are part of the solution. With your huge potential for renewable energy and clean hydrogen, your critical raw materials, your incredible nature and biodiversity, and your young workforce. You can help clean up global energy systems and supply chains.